We're following breaking news right now. I-77 North is shut down between Tyvola and Woodlawn Roads due to a massive crash there. We're giving you a live look from the traffic camera. We are reaching out to police for more details, but what we can tell you right now, I-77 North blocked in all lanes due to that crash. It looks like the other side is stopped as well. So please avoid this area or let your loved ones know if they are heading out on the roads to go around this.